Business the says business.
It begins with Grand Prix racing being funded by technical relationships.
There is no room for sentiment here.
You had to work with the oil companies, the bearing companies, the tire companies.
One company meets another and they make the deal. Done.
Ferrari has always important long relation with our key partners. Shell is by far our most important technological partners.
The only sentiment here is the bottom line.
I think that the magic between Ferrari and Shell is related to the fact that the two companies share the same values.
Here you've got a partner who understands you intimately.
But this is business on the stage of a grand opera, where the sea meets the meadow.
These two brands, these two companies, they share a lot of things.
Where the romance of speed fills the air.
When Ferrari set up his own team, he created something rather special.
Where a partnership is not page after page of legally binding small print, but a history of togetherness.
I hate to see this business here today and gone tomorrow.
Stretching back through the ages.
It's nice to see a little old-fashioned consistency remain.
Good times.
Between a husband and a wife, there is one thing that is fundamental, that they are both happy.
Difficult times.
We learn to work together. We share long-term vision in terms of racing. And this is the best way to develop and to work with the Formula One engine.
500 times.
500 races is a lot of races.
500 races together, that's really impressive.
It's a long-term relationship that is only a good news for both.
500 times, half a thousand races.
It's not just 500 races, but it's 500 races with incredible amount of victories, championships, and everything together.
But this is a history built one by one on the first times, the first taste of a victory.
Muy importante para mi vida y para Ferrari, para todos, ¿viste? Para todos los ferraristas. Esa vuelta a la última, ustedes que podéis imaginarte que fue una cosa de impresionante, que cuando crucé la raya no podía creer, ¿viste? Y después te podéis imaginar cuando me recibió la reina, todas esas cosas. Bueno, son cosas de la vida, ¿viste? Y bueno.
This is a tale of stressed machinery, of heat, and how to cool it, how to fuel it.
It's about coming together with the excellence of Ferrari in engineering, engine, and aerodynamics, and the excellence of Shell in providing fuels and lubricants to really make that engine go the extra mile, trying to make a real difference on the track.
How to tame the creature and bend it to the will of the master.
The most important thing that I think these two brands, they look forward the maximum performance and the maximum technology.
Shell are right there, every little detail checking.
The science of a temperature regulation and the fuel injection made into the heart of racing.
The work we're doing together day by day to improving the fuel, to improving the power is so important.
The business of building beauty.
When you do something that you like and that is your life, you don't notice how many years are together because you just enjoy your partnership.
Business, they say, is business. But not when it is business like this.
500 races, many victories, many fantastic moments.
So many years together, so many passion sharing together, and so many success as well.
The Shell brand with the pressing horse is a good combination.